all reflecting on the sky, and it's by Susie Kitzman. And it's kind of hard to see what it is, so I'm just going to say that these are rocks. And this is a river. It's a stream, but the sky is reflecting on it. And you can see the trees around it. This is also a rock. And this is from the Multnomah County Art Center. And it has many, my gallery has many different artists, but this is by Susie Kitman. And I just went to a local art store to get the paints, and I used acrylic paint for this. And I also got my canvas at that art store. And then I started doing the grid method, and I traced on the rocks and the basic outlines of the trees. And then I painted them in. And it took me altogether 11 hours.